This is a surprisingly challenging push-up variation. It takes a lot of core stability, a lot of shoulder strength, and a lot of patience to get this right.